WMT system displaying erratic behavior. Causal origin traced to waste management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
O'Neill, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem, Drummer. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it is beyond that, took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lock till help out. Right.
They didn't tell you I was already down it. Yeah, those fellows mean business.
Oh, yeah, something caused the SI to implode. Larger in the suits down there. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hop.
Thank you.
initializing. Done. Boot sequence running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in each stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylar kid named Drummer down there, you can tell that-
Attention. Emergency protocol 2-Delta-80 active. In compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you. The Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
Could hand it over. This will be my best. Cut through meat.
Two, they're back.
officer or to report in person to the nearest security.
Tank you up if you got the
net, give me any more clues.
Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All the Ascent Group arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate
Warhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear arcology just defaulted.
This is the feed. This is
Lord.
Poon here. Where the fuck have you been? Forget about that ESAC lift. We got much bigger problems. Come find me at the Serenity Boss.
When we need a company rally or inspirational calf mugs to hand out, I'll let you know, okay?
Why the hostility, Poon? All I'm saying is that we should stick together in a time of crisis, and that we're here to help in any way we can.
And all I'm saying is that I don't see how you can help right now. The Ascent Group is gone, and the board has gone quieter than a null-spaced column. Maybe you people should start looking to what's next.
The Ascent Group is not just the board, Poon. It's us. All of us, united around an idea. The corporation can only collapse if we allow it.
Whatever. An idea won't feed my indents or provide security when CorpSec gets wise to the fact that their paychecks aren't coming. Now, you'll have to excuse me. My next meeting just arrived.
Fine. We'll talk again later, Poon.
Look at you, positively bristling with ambition. That my PA before was pure bullshit. This is a crisis supernova. The Ascent Group has collapsed. Not that I expect those sleek suits to be able to unfuck this. No one is getting paid, and CorpSec will soon realize that they're risking their necks for exactly zero. We can expect security to implode before the cycle is over. The Ascent Group AGI suddenly went quiet. That's never happened before. So the market went apeshit and forced the Ascent Group into immediate bankruptcy. Now all local SIs are operating independently. Hundreds of optimizer protocols fighting for the same scraps. We're gonna see nutrient and energy shortages within just a few cycles. Thousands of habbers here will suffer. Am I painting a bleak enough picture for you? We're mutually dependent on the neighboring clusters for food, energy, and other essentials. It pains me to say this, but it looks like we're gonna have to cooperate our way out of this epic mess. The other stack bosses have agreed to meet. They're a bunch of incompetent hard noses, so don't get your hopes up. But
I don't see any other options. And my imp won't shut up about this being the only way forward. I want you to handle security for the moot. In a crisis like this, you can always expect to see a few witless wonders stepping up to bat. The Turbo Vipers are already trying on a protection racket so stupid it defies comprehension. Questions? Shoot. It's all very clever. No single cluster is self-sufficient. You're smart enough to figure out why. If I can reach an agreement with the other boss...
All right, enough questions. First, and you'll need to gear up. Won't just be facing deep sink ferals anymore. Talk to my man Clobber. He'll set you up. Feel free to flatline any slag-headed Turbo Viper just looking at you sideways. Here? Good. Let's get this show on the road!
You must be Poon's latest pet project. It looks like you picked that gear from a Warren's garbage dump. Here, I've sent you markers for a grafter, an armor guy, and a weapons dealer. Check in with them and get some polish on you. This is your lucky fucking day, because I'm also gonna... And please try to exceed my non-existent expectations by not... Off you go.
You there. Yes, you. The one standing around gawking awkwardly at all the magnificence you see before you. Yes, it's true. We're on the verge of a breakthrough here. One of the biggest ever in the history of science. Diesel checks my name. And what we're trying to do here is, well, it has to do with teleportation, you see. I have a new field generator here, and what it does is rather than teleport a person or object, well, it just keeps them in that in-between state instead, rattles their molecules, so to speak, where they remain in stasis. Enough rattling and, well, kablooey. Of course, we do need just a tad bit more information here before the tech is perfected. So what do you say? Can you head on out into the field, get us a little bit more data? Well, that's just fantastic, just fantastic. What we need, specifically, is some real-time combat data from out and about. Just get on out there, put some baddies into stasis, and just keep on keeping on, even after stasis has been... really just rev it up and see what happens. The more pressure you apply, the better. We need to push it to the utmost extremes here. Of course, there's a very good chance that our subjects may not survive this data collection process. But hey, it's all in the name of science, right? Well, that and money, that helps too. So you ready to do your part? Go down in history as an accomplice to my genius? Just head back this way once you've had enough test subjects, and we'll see what we can do.
Data burn, neural pains, general anxiety, impotence. Whatever it is, Hans can surely help. Here are stims and my, what a formidable specimen you are. If there's nothing Hans can offer you, maybe there is something you can do for Hans. Interested? Wonderful. Hans will proceed to explain the situation. Now, thus, its feral testicles, you see, they're balls, if you will. They possess extraordinary potency due to the tough environments they grow in. The pharaohs in question are unlikely to part with their vitals willingly, so Hans expects you will have to get your hands dirty. But Hans will make it worthwhile for you. Return when you've gathered enough.
Thank you. dead relatives?
Thank you.
senator I was talking to, Selene, one of their rising stars. They think this thing will blow over and the Ascent group will be restored. Joke's on them. Playground. Corpsec rarely bothers. The place is ruled by creeps and assholes. All of them armed to the teeth. snipers are going all in. They've sent a bunch of amped up stim roots in their leash holding full crows into the grinder to disrupt the moat. I'm counting on you.
Thank you.
shortly.
Success. The other bosses are on board. We'll begin coordinating our cluster SIs and redistributing vital supplies in a few hours. We still have plenty of work to do, but this is as good a start as we could hope for. But who the flaming fuck were those amped up flatliners? Damn it! I need more problems about as much as I need a rectum on my forehead. And yes, I know there are a few evolutionary dead ends like that around, but you get my drift. Someone's pinging me. Hang on. Pony here. Yes. Yes. No. Fuck. That was Admin Denker. While we were splooging all over ourselves here, someone went and grabbed a whole bunch of habbers. My habbers! Seems the attack here was a diversion for the kidnapping. I gotta get back. Don't stray too far! I have a feeling we'll need your help again soon.
Cluster 13, located north of present location. unsolicited murders registered at an all-time high last quarter. Chance of being attacked. Garden. There is a variety of species from both on and off world to admire.